We are almost finishing the second week of this lockdown. I know these are trying situations for everybody, but the only thing that can take you out of this situation is your faith. Faith in yourself, faith in God Almighty. So think positive. When you think positive, you attract positive things. And when you attract positive things, that is the only way your immunity increases. So stay positive, think positive, spread positivity, and together you and we will be out of this situation as winners. Thank you.